I finally had it back!
Jack. Well, crap.
Damn it. You know, I really like that space station. I don't think insurance is gonna cover this one. Oh, Reese, you absolute dick. Look what you done. I built this place. My own two hands.
How does it feel, Jack, to lose again?
You know, if I'm honest, kid, feels pretty shitty. I'm proud of you, kid. You didn't stop it to kill me.
This is the part where you give me the "we're not so different, you and I" speech again.
Oh, God, hell no. You're way better at killing people than I am. How many people do you think were on aliens, huh? How many of your co-workers did you just eject into space to get rid of me, huh?
I guess I'll have to live with that.
I'll spare you the amount of times I've told myself exactly the same thing. Everyone thinks they're the hero of their own story. And I should have seen this coming. Ever since I came to this nacho-flavored shithole of the planet, betrayed by everybody I gave a rat's ass about. My boss, my girlfriend, hell, my goddamn daughter. Oh, maybe I deserved it.
You're sitting here trying to piece it together, but it's simpler than that. You're just an asshole.
Take a good look around you, Reese. This is what success looks like. You'll see. After a while, you start to measure it by the size of the pile of destruction around you. You gotta break it down, build it back up. This was your first step in that. It's the only way.
No. This is the last time for me. I'm out. I'm not gonna follow in your...
No!
You think you can take me out? You little...